From Tokyo One Way, Yokoso, welcome to my channel, I'm Claudia. Today in this video you will see two new entries in Shibuya. Shibuya has always something to offer and this time we will visit the Tokyo Plaza in the Fukuras building, which is located at the west exit of Shibuya Station, and it's an 18th floor building, and Tokyo Plaza is inside. It was inaugurated on the 5th of December. And here you can see the entrance, and there are of course Tokyo Plaza and then offices, two floors with restaurants and a roof garden called Shibu Niwa. Here at the entrance you will see the digital hachiko, which will welcome you, and there is a pad there you see you can interact and change its shirt and its position, etc. Here is a small look inside, and then here next to the entrance there is the elevator to go up to the 17th floor, where is the rooftop garden Shibu Niwa, and here you can have something to eat, and this is a very nice spot to see Shibuya crossing from high above. Here you can see the images that we took of Shibuya crossing from Shibu Niwa. And at the 18th floor there is a sky bar which has a more exclusive vibes, and you can have lunch, dinner or some drink over there and enjoy the view of the Scramble crossing and the city. For more detailed information about Fukuras and Tokyo Hands and all the facility inside the Fukuras building, I will leave the link in the description section so that you will be able to discover also many other things that it offers. We came here just to see the view from the rooftop garden. And while you can watch the images of Shibuya taken from there, then in the next place we will go is Shibuya Scramble Square, which is a building of about 230 meters, the tallest in Shibuya. And over there also there is an observatory deck, and it's very, very nice, so please go on with the video and you will watch also Shibuya and Tokyo from that observatory. From Fukuras building and Tokyo Plaza, it's a very small walk to reach Shibuya Scramble Square. Here we are in line to take the elevator to the 46th floor of the Shibuya Scramble Square to reach Shibuya Sky Observatory. This is the images that are projected on the top of the elevator. So while you are going up, you will see these images. It's quite nice, and it was a surprise, so it's not very well centered, I'm sorry. Yeah, you see everyone is looking up. Then you get off at the 46th floor. Take an escalator, and then here you go on your left, where there are coin lockers where you have to leave your bag. You can't bring your bag on the observatory deck. This is something very unique. It was very, very nice, and as you can see, this is 360-degree open air observatory, which spans on three floors. Now you will see in the images, and here you have not only a nice look above Shibuya Scramble Crossing, but all over the city of Tokyo. And you can see also the Tokyo Tower. We will watch it later. This is a nice spot to take pictures. And it was cloudy, so it was not possible to see Mt.Fuji, but you can see also Mt.Fuji from here. Then you go up another floor, and here this is the real top, and there is also the place where the helicopter can land. I forgot to mention that the entrance here is 2,000 yen for adults. As for the Fukuras building, I will leave also the link for the Shibuya Sky Observatory in the description box, so that you could gather all the information you need. Opening hours and price also for the students and kids, etc. At night, these bulbs project light and make a kind of night show. Here you see, you can sit and watch at the city, relaxing and talking to your friends, taking pictures, etc. Remember that tripod are not allowed as long as the smartphone sticks. Here again, a look on the Shibuya Scramble Cross from the Shibuya Sky Observatory deck. Of course, these images were taken by my husband with an iPhone, because with my Osmo I can't zoom. But I managed to get nice footage, but it's smaller, so I prefer to use his footage. Thank you. Here you can see the Shibu Niwa roof garden where we were before. We are again on the 46th floor, where this area is covered, is inside, and here you can see some dazzling digital art display, and here there is also a cafe and bar, and you can see it have something to drink or to eat. Enjoying always the view of Tokyo, regardless also of the weather. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you are in Shibuya, don't miss these places. Thanking you for your attention, I hope to see you again on my channel. Have a great day. Bye.